Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Luna 25, also designated the Lunaglob lander, is a Russian lunar lander mission that launched on August 10, 2023. It is targeted to the south polar region of the Moon. There are two primary scientific objectives of the mission: to study composition of the polar regolith, and to study the plasma and dust components of the lunar polar exosphere. For the first time in nearly half a century, Russia has launched a spacecraft that is headed to the Moon. On Friday morning at a spaceport in the far eastern part of Russia, a rocket lifted Luna 25, a robotic lander of moderate size, to Earth orbit. It will try to land in the Moon's south polar region, where the presence of water ice has attracted the attention of numerous space programs, and make a year's worth of scientific observations. Luna 25 Moon mission landing site was strategically selected near the lunar south pole due to the presence of permanently shadowed craters, which are believed to contain valuable water ice resources that could support future lunar exploration efforts. The following is the mission plan if it had made a successful landing. Landing will be in the region of the lunar south pole. The main landing site is at 69.545 S, 43.544 E, north of Boguslavsky crater. The reserve landing site is at 68.773 S and 21.21 E, southwest of Manzini crater. Both coordinate points are centers of 15 by 30 kilometers landing ellipses. The lander is expected to operate on the lunar surface, studying surface regolith and exospheric dust and particles, for 1 year. The following is the mission plan if it had made a successful landing. Landing will be in the region of the lunar south pole. The main landing site is at 69.545 S, 43.544 E, north of Boguslavsky crater. The reserve landing site is at 68.773 S and 21.21 E, southwest of Manzini crater. Both coordinate points are centers of 15 by 30 kilometers landing ellipses. The lander is expected to operate on the lunar surface, studying surface regolith and exospheric dust and particles, for 1 year. Unfortunately, the Luna 25 probe, Russia's first moon mission in almost 50 years, has crashed on the Moon after an incident during pre-landing maneuvers, Russian space agency Roscosmos said on Sunday. Communication with Luna 25 was lost at 2:57 p.m. on Saturday, Roscosmos said. According to preliminary findings, the lander has ceased to exist following a collision with the Moon's surface, Roscosmos said.
Measures taken on August 19 and 20 to locate the craft and make contact with it were unsuccessful. The space agency said an investigation would be launched into the causes of the crash, without giving any indication of what technical problems might have occurred. Thank you.